Hey, what is up guys, welcome back. So the upcoming Samsung Galaxy Note 20 series, they will launch the Note 20 series in this August 2020. According to some reports, Samsung working on the upcoming Exynos 992 for the upcoming Note 20 lineup. According to reports coming from a fairly reputable source, Samsung is working on revising the Exynos 990 chipset so it can better match the Snapdragon 865, and the new version will be used in the Galaxy Note 20 family. If everything goes as a schedule, Samsung will unveil the Galaxy Note 20 series in August with the Exynos 992 on a board, an improved version of the Exynos 990 likely based on Samsung's new 6-nanometer manufacturing process. The Galaxy S20 series phone sold outside of the South Korea, the US and China are powered by the Exynos 990, and they faced user backlash when they were found to have increased power consumption compared to the Snapdragon version. This will also explain why we found the Galaxy S20 and the S20 Plus to be running fairly warm under load. Anyway, the Exynos 992 will also support improved architecture, which will enable even better performance compared to the Snapdragon 865 and considerably lower power consumption. And perhaps units sold in Korea will be running the new Exynos 992. Another reason for the development of the Exynos 992 is the possibility of Qualcomm launching a Snapdragon 865 Plus. Then Samsung is forced to improve its Exynos 990 design, so there won't to be bigger gap between the Exynos and Snapdragon powered version of the Galaxy Note 20. Some rumor says and some report says one thing that the new reports notes that the Galaxy Note 20 upcoming Note 20 Plus devices are expected to be supersized with a 6.9-inch or even 7-inch Super AMOLED display with a QHD Plus screen as well as a 120Hz refresh rate. Samsung is expected to include a centered front-facing camera as well as a rear camera setup similar to that of the S20 Ultra. That will mean 108 megapixel wide angle camera plus 12 megapixel ultra wide angle camera, as well as 48 megapixel telephoto camera with 10x hyper zoom and 100x space zoom, and finally a 3D deep vision camera as well. A large battery will probably accompany these new feature on the S20 Ultra. May provide some comparison that the phone support 5000 mAh battery with a 45 watt fast charging, something Samsung might even be able to increase with the Note 20. Maybe they will add a 6000 mAh battery in this. Note that the Note 10 come with a minimum 256GB of storage last year. Well, it's likely that 128GB will be the minimum this year, which means you'll probably be able to use a micro SD card. The price still is not clear yet, though it's probably a good beat that the Note 20 Plus will be more expensive than the last year Note 10 Plus. So guys, what do you think about the upcoming Note 20 series? Let me know in the comment section, and also like this video and subscribe for more cool tech videos. I'll see you in my next video guys. Peace out. Bye bye.